this truck has an electrical issue. It thinks the bulb's burnt out.
Front works fine. Mirrors work fine. And the rears are working too, but the vehicle thinks the bulb's burnt out. The problem is the vehicle was built without load resistors, so with the LEDs in, they don't create enough load, and the truck thinks the bulb is now burnt out. The trick is to build a custom load resistor pack to put load back onto those circuits. So it's made out of aluminum and we are bolted onto metal. You have to because these get really hot. We have found the wires in the distribution center for the rear wires.
Now when we signal, we no longer get the error message.